sick for our players and our fans more than anything. And that's about all I can do to sum it up that way.
We lost another game. We fell to 9-7. The Bucs should feel ashamed. We ended up 9-7. So many things wrong. How you get the call? Philly gave us a hand, but we're 9-7. Things didn't go as planned. Ended up 9-7. We found a way. Choke someday. All I know, someone needs to pay for 9-7. Time to break it down. Time for new. Time for a bigger deal. I am begging, please, begging, please.
See, I'm very disappointed. We did not play our best football in the month of December. And there's a lot of reasons for that. The competition we played, and obviously I didn't do a good enough job.
John, I'm
a little disappointed, a surprise. You know, again, you know, you give up that much yardage rushing in 4 football games.
We lost our last 4. Too much for me to endure. And I'm sure we played a piss poor. 9-7.
It's going to be tough. And I thought, you know, we scored 24 points, took a 10-point lead. They got the halfback pass, a key personal for interference penalty. And then the long run, I think we're just missing tackles. We're out of gaps. Uncharacteristically so.
Good.